and welcome back to the McGee Morning Broadcast. Matthew will be here soon with his weekend weather forecast, but first, will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Good morning once again, and today is Friday, February 2nd, 2024. We have a few announcements today, and it's Friday, which means it's Feel Good Friday Shoutout Day. We will have those for you this morning, but first, let's check out this weekend's weather forecast. And with that, let's take it over to Matthew. Good morning.
Good morning, Sofa, and good morning to everyone watching this morning. Currently, it's about 52 degrees outside. We have lots of different types of weather for you this weekend. We started today with mostly sunny skies with daytime temperatures reaching the low 60s. Then tomorrow, we will see an increase in clouds with temperatures dropping down into the very low 60s during the daytime. Then starting on Sunday, we begin a three-day period of rain. We're looking at about an 80% chance of rain on Sunday, with daytime temperatures dropping down into the mid-50s. As for overnight low temperatures for the weekend, those will dip down into the mid to upper 40s all week long. So really chilly at night. That's going to do it for this weekend's weather outlook, but make sure you are ready for rain when you come back to school on Monday, because it'll stay with us about 3 days starting on Sunday. We'll just see you back here on Monday morning. Until then, have a great weekend. Now let's take it back over to Safa with a few announcements.
Thanks, Matthew. Let's make sure we are ready for that rain starting on Sunday. Not a whole lot going on right now, but we do have some people that have a birthday this weekend. So let's take a look and see who those people are.
To you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh. This is your birthday song. Oh, oh, oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, 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 oh. May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you all. It's Friday, which means it's Feel Good Friday Shoutout Day. Today we have those in just a minute, but first let's take a look at our lunch menu for today, as well as what you can expect for your No Kid Hungry breakfast for when you come back on Monday morning. Let's take a look. Friday, which means it's time for our Feel Good Friday shoutouts, and with that, we take it over to our new staff member here at McGee and our brand new member of the McGee Morning Broadcast team. We welcome Miss Andrea Ornelas. Good morning, Miss Ornelas.
Thank you, Safa.
Thank you, Safa. Good morning, Muggy Bears. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. I'm Ms. Ornelas, and I'm McGee's brand new community liaison. Let me tell you a little bit about what that means. I'm basically here to help all you bears for whatever you guys need, and you can find me up in the office. So, enough about me. Today is Feel Good Friday. Usually during this time each week, we take some time to give a shout out to give some of our bears who have gone above and beyond on who are demonstrating PAWS, promoting a positive environment, acting responsibly, willing to learn, and are showing respect here at McGee. For those of you who get a shout out each week, you will receive a certificate for a free kids meal at Raising Cane's, this PAWS reading dog tag, and a Raising Cane's backpack buddy, and this is very positive wristband. Unfortunately, we didn't receive any shout outs this week, so hopefully next week I'll be able to stand here and shout out some names. So until next week, always remember, bears, promote a positive environment, act responsibly, make sure you are always willing to learn, and you're always showing respect. Have a great Friday. Let's take it back over to Safa.
Welcome to the broadcast team, Ms. Ornelas. Hopefully, we'll have some shout-outs for you next week. Well, bears, that's going to do it for today. We hope to see you back here on Monday morning. And until then, always remember to display PAWS. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a great weekend.